ever since Karan Johar announced that he is all set to remake Vijay Deverakonda's Dear Comrade in Hindi, there's been a lot of anticipation around the cast of the film. Although initially, many expected Vijay to make his Bollywood debut with this remake, but he himself refuted the reports. So that continued the guessing game on who will be suitable enough to step into his shoes. Recently, an online portal carried an exclusive report on how Ishaan Khatter has been finalized for the role opposite Janhvi Kapoor, who will be reportedly seen essaying Rashmika Mandanna's character from the original. But guess, Karan Johar's latest tweet will clear the air around the casting once and for all. Karan Johar clarified the rumors around the casting and wrote, "All the best and big success to the team of Dear Comrade on July 26th. Also a clarification. No lead actors have been considered or approached for the film as yet. The planning for this lovely film is underway. Guess the fans still have to wait to watch Ishaan and Janhvi's next collaboration."